I got the other kid. If he tries to pull up.
How you nice. Like me now? There's a good shotty there. Let me get these. I need to drink these. I'll take that meat too, because I took a nice hit on that, but it was worth it. The element of surprise, dude. I'm telling you, that's the way I play the game. No, I'm serious. Like, if you can surprise. Oh, cool. I didn't even need that meat. Let me see if there's. Hey, you know what? There's a purple shotty right there. You want that?
What one do you have?
I have the SMG. I just have an SMG. I'm good. I got the gold SMG. I don't need a shot. You don't need too close range like that, you know?
Alright. Are you at full health?
Are you? I am.
Oh, alright. No, I'm good then.
I'm gonna drop these. You know, I'm gonna drop these, and I like the fireflies myself.
Yeah, they're very good.
Oh, these builders?
People like to build wood.
So, I know where all they are. So, what I want to do... As soon as this new circle comes, I kind of like going on the backside of Lazy here, where that house is. Stay on the backside of it, closer to Misty. Just and we'll pick up the fireflies along the way. You don't have to go that far on the backside, but just on the back, right there, actually, where the circle ends. Right there, we'll just kind of stay right there, and then
I should probably hold a. What's it called?
You know where the water? Oh, there's a kid. Yeah, just stay over here though. Like if he doesn't know you're there, no reason to engage.
Yeah.
So, especially with all the loot we got right now. Really?
He's sitting right there. It's so hard not to snipe at.
Did you get him? Do you need a pepper? Hey, did you open up this? Let me see here. I'm gonna take a pepper.
They're so free. They're just walking around. Oh my gosh! Now I can't hit anything.
Are they over at the gas station?
Yeah, they're, right there. There's an actual player coming in. From the side. I'm gonna come over to you. I'm not even gonna engage in that. There's a kid tapping his tower.
Yeah, purple SMG.
There's a kid up there. Oh, there's a kid riding a shark.
Help me out. Here he comes.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, help me out.
There's three guns, kidder. I'm coming in now.
Behind me.
Hit him for 19 white.
Oh, he's done.
36.
That's how you work. That's how you work it, dude. That's smart. We had them both going. You know, I'm saying as far as like, I kept leading him, and then you were just coming up behind him.
Yeah.
It's hard to get guys. It's hard to get guys to help me do that. See, that's why we shouldn't engage, dude. I was telling you, we just hung out here.
Yeah, there's a kid right here. He has an alien thing on.
I'm trying to get some more of these.
He's a decent shot, for sure. 27? I killed him. He had a purple one.
I'm gonna grab some of these fireflies.
Alright. Blue sniper here?
Actually, yeah, I'm good. I don't need a snipe. I'm a close range guy.
I have heals for you.
I'll use the thing over here too first.
No, save them, because this is...
No, I'm talking about the fire pit.
Oh, okay.
One. Trying to get six. Okay, I got six. Okay. I'm coming over there.
I'm trying to shoot the sharks.
Stay over here. Yeah, where the fire pit is. Did you get him?
No, I'm shooting at the shark. It has gold beef in it.
Don't you have that shotgun?
He's left.
Where's that pit at? Oh, there it is.
He had a gold tack if you need it.
No. I got an SMG. You can have that.
I don't know if I like the pump or the tack more.
I like the tack more because when you get down to like you got like multiple players, it's like just so much easier.
Yeah, but the pump
you
got,
yeah, I know, but you have to be right on them though every time. You know how it gets.
I'm gonna take the attack. No, wait, let me do this real quick. I'm gonna hide the pump real quick.
You good?
So nobody gets hit.
Which one's you dropping?
The pump.
Oh, you did? Why'd you do that? Oh, I'll take it.
Oh,
alright. I'll just keep it as a, we gotta go.
Oh, yeah, we do.
That's what I was like.
There is
shit.
A boat.
No, we're just getting the water and swim.
Alright. Do you have good mats?
Hmm?
Do you have good mats?
I got about 700.
Alright, that's fine.
Hey, somebody's flying in. Right here.
There's someone up there. Do you want to engage?
No, not unless they engage us.
Okay.
Just swim downstream. I got 11 fireflies, guys. So when they start to build, yeah, get in one of those bushes over there to the left, down this way.
There's a kid toxic rick on the top of that hill.
Yeah, come this way though. You see that bush in front of us right here? We'll go straight into that bush. We'll be right inside the circle, and we'll wait. 16 people, so 8 squads left, or 8 duos left.
Yeah, 9 duos. Yeah. I checked exactly.
Look at you, man. Sometimes you just want to get back in and just kind of shake out your hand. I'll get behind us. You get in front of us. Or to the side. So I got the river, the water. Oh. I never engage unless somebody actually gets right to the bush. Because the fact is then you're like, you just give it up. So unless they come right to the bush, that's the only time I can engage. I got this area over here, I told you.
I know, I was just shooting a recon scanner over there because I thought I saw movement.
Yeah, but you just give our position away when you shoot that.
Yeah.
This is the whole reason of being in the bush is that nobody thinks that anybody's in here. The more you move, the more they're like, okay, let's see. See? They're all the way over there. I'm not even going to engage those guys. It's a waste of ammo. Just come on.
No, but I have so much ammo. No. Let me kill them. You don't have to engage. If you don't want to.
I just don't want to deal with...
My snipes are just... Okay. Damage it up. There's a whole other team, just so you know. Hit one for 110.
Guess what I'm doing? I'm using up all my ammo. Or not my ammo, but all my fire.
One teammate's dead? How? Where? Wait, what? I think I may have just glitched out. Oh no, there's a kid on the hill. There's a kid on the hill, just so you know.
I know.
Where's the sniper?
You see, I didn't want to do this, man. This is not what I wanted to do. We were in a circle. No reason. Now he's gotta go get his buddy over there, right? See, that's how you do it, man. You see what I did?
Yeah.
I just waited patiently, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's it. Boom.
There's no roofing.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just trying to see. It's all good. Sometimes you don't have to fight every battle, dude. I'm not saying you gotta camp, but all I'm saying is just like, let yourself get your stuff together and get back at it. Let me try that pepper. You know, the other day I won a game of squads. I was the only one left. I took out 3 guys within 5 seconds over at Stealthy Stronghold with a freaking pump shotgun.
Hmm, nice.
And pulled it off. 3 guys in about 5 seconds. It was pretty much, it was a squad game, but one of their members had died. All my guys were dead. So it was 1 versus 3. I took them all out.
Huh. Headshot, I'm guessing?
I wish I had my freaking fireflies, dude, but I had to use them because that's why. No grenades, no nothing. Let's see what I got back here. Look, these guys. I'm going to have to third party this one. Here he comes. See, man? That's what happens, man. You just too much.
Yeah.
No. Hey, you gotta start listening. Don't engage every battle. I mean, there's no reason to. We could have won that. Yo. No, you're dead anyway, dude. I took your guy down. No, he's dead anyway. Can I get a gun? God, one gun. There we go. No. Oh. You didn't do anything, dude. I mean, really? Yeah. What's up, C-Lock? What's up, C-Lock? Thank you. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Holla at your boy. Easy money. Just that's how we do.